When to start the preparations of the mentorship and learning web? When to start? From now. You should do brainstorming with your team about the scientific content, about the way of preparations of the mentorship learning web, and how you could conduct to your fellows in the patch. Start reading and searching for references or learning resources, whether these learning resources are articles, video, audio, website, etc. Then decide upon method of communication: WhatsApp, Zoom, Microsoft Teams, also Facebook, LinkedIn. So you decide the way of communication with your team and with your patch. You should discuss proposed activities and the tasks, and distribute tasks among your group members. Each member should have a defined role in preparation and the implementation of the mentorship and learning web. Finalize learning outcomes for the sessions of the mentorship learning web. You should have a final list of the learning outcomes. Agree upon the reading materials and the assigned tasks within your team. Prepare the learning resources, whether these learning resources are articles, videos, PowerPoints, e-blogs, or website, etc. You should set agenda with time frame and responsibilities. This is called the Gantt chart. You should have a schedule about the activity and its detail, and the time of performance of this activity in the first week, second week, third week, along your mentorship and learning web experience. So you should have a Gantt chart, detailed schedule about the activities. You should work in team. This is the concept of the mentorship and learning web, the community of practice and the teamwork. You will never walk alone, and you will never work alone. Sharing is caring. You should work together like a team, teamwork, and the community of practice. Troubleshooting the challenges during preparations. First, piloting of the original plan among the group members. You should try your plan within your group members. You should discuss with your team about the steps of preparations and implementations, and you should do multiple provas for the applications of the experience. And you should have a backup plan. The full plan is the original one. Backup plan is a full plan, like the original one. You should try, and if you find any problems, you should put the solution to this problem.